Are you one of these middle-aged guys who's tired of his marriage and thinks maybe a beautiful young thing could help him out?
What do you do for a living?
I work for my father.
Doing what?
I kill people. When I see her, this girl, I don't feel dead anymore.
You're married, Alex.
I sound like some jealous middle-aged housewife.
I've been seeing a shrink.
What are you seeing a shrink for?
I'm thinking of quitting.
Your father worked hard all his life to make this business.
I didn't know better. I think you were dragging your feet. What's the first thing I taught you, Alex?
You get paid for killing people.
You can't tell anyone what we do.
You want me to have an affair with you. You want me to be your mistress.
Clients are starting to get antsy.
I can't do this anymore. Are you going to kill someone again?
You got a new job.
The point is, I know him.
So he's a completely normal Joe who kills people for a living.
This man is my patient.
Business is business, Alex. A job is a job.
Here are the rules. She never finds out, and we never fall in love.
Did he happen to mention who?
No, but I think it's going to be me.
Ready to make your move?
You're lying to your own therapist, Alex. Think about that.
I'm sick of talking!